tener.
Wow, great. Amazing. Sharp horns.
Yeah, wow.
Thank you for the show.
So, behavior-wise, he's coming out to assess the threat.
Yeah.
Is that what's happening? He's coming out to see if we're a threat?
Or if we are, I think she's a female. She could be on hit. You could see the... on her back. So...
I'll get some video too here, Jacqueline.
Okay.
It's raising the tail.
Mm-hmm.
Is, because this time of the year they're mating.
Mm.
Even in the Malam is for some mating, so this I think is some estrus. So I think he might be looking for a bull.
Mm. Yeah.
Came out and then backed up. Very cautious. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, it's gonna be a baboon kind of day. I need to get a bigger shot though. It's close.
Where?
Yeah, here on the look.
Yeah.
Oh. Is that baboon making that noise?
Mm.
chatting.
Yeah.
They're booming.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Could you pause the video for a second and get a photo of this water? Get a photo of this water.
Okay.
And fold out.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. It's so funny. Oh, look at this guy.
Oh yeah, good shots of that.
Feeding on the acacia seeds. Fighting so in the cute. Air.
While hanging upside down.
And that one.
Oh my gosh.
Look, oh, one will fall down.
Oh no. Oh no. It's gonna. Oh. Wow.
Good training, huh?
Mm.
Good practice. Look at this little one right here.
I know, he's such a little guy.
Little one, Russell. He just shoved his friend off. Little twerp. Mom's like, knock it off. Can you imagine Jacqueline calling Jackson and Ben singing?
Yeah, I know, it's so cute. He's so little and cute.
Look at me again, buddy. Look at me again. Such a little troublemaker.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Jesus.
Whoa.
Well, I see why. That was a good photo.
That's fucking awesome.
Got a video, Jackson?
I am. Yep.
Oh no. What's happened?
Huh? He's tired. Forgetting how cute these little guys are, but my goodness, this hilarious behavior. I can watch this all day.
Yeah, look at this. You getting this?
Yeah, I know.
3-in-1.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute. There's one sleeping in the sun, basking in the sun on the green tree out there.
Yeah.
Green branch. Oh my god, he's like falling asleep. Oh, that's a great photo. Oh my goodness. That's hilarious. So who communicates it's time to move?
There's a message.
I didn't hear it. What was the sound?
Because of the angels walking there. They send a message. They say the angels walking there. Oh! Mating there.
Oh, this one with the baby in the back. So cute.
Somebody's got allergies. You hear that? Oh, little guy.
Look at it, it's holding.
Oh, he's barking when I
feel. Oh, he's tiny.
Yeah, wow.
I'll get the shot, get the shot.
You see this one with the baby, Josh?
I'm gonna get it. Right.
Yeah. The face of that little.
Oh my gosh.
The face, get the face of the little one. Mm-hmm. Hello, 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 hello.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Really nice. Oh, what are you doing?
The animals that you're scrolling past, I think. A ranger walking way out there. No, never mind. almost out of there. Oh yeah, that's cool. See the hyena out there? It's no, not there. I'm sorry. It's back here in the middle of this dark green patch.
Okay.
And it had a big, looked like maybe like a hip bone.
Oh yeah.
Huge thing. It's out there scavenging right now.
See this one close by? See the bull close by?
Yeah. He's looking at us. Yeah.
shots.
The scrotum starts becoming blue at the edge.
Flying across the water. See that there?
Mm-mm.
Cool.
Hello. Hey. Faro, you know behind the idea you don't need to me. Can you do another one in the name? I'm about to get one with you. Can you do it? Thank you. Viene de Granada. ¿De dónde viene? Proviene de Granada. Ya.
They're all gonna fly off. That's pretty cool.
And the Harrier.
A falcon?
No, Harrier.
You'll antagonize the eagle until the eagle flies off, you think?
Mobbing.
Scratching his under between the legs. A decent sized troop here going through. Little guys too. Little ones. What about snakes? What are the poisonous snakes that are here in Nikuru?
There's poisonous snakes all over, but snakes are very hard to see.
Uh-huh. Right.
Because they hide a lot and they mainly feed on rodents.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And I think with snakes, once they have a good meal, it'll last them like a year or a couple of months. So you either see them maybe suddenly cross the road or maybe sunbathing.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Other than that, you don't see.
Mm. Oh, Jacqueline, you ready?
What? Is it that same group over there?
Yeah, it's the same group. Maybe mating.
Yeah. We're just pooping.
In the same wood, so the other now is same wood scratching.
That's good.
That is us. Nice.
You ready? It's about to happen. He's about to mount.
What? Really?
Baby's in the way. Meanwhile, one's scratching its butt on the side.
Some big scratch there.
Come on, I need to continue my mating set. Got lions, giraffes, I need buffalo. Come on,
the buffalo is also scratching the big bull on
the side. Back, yeah.
It's massaging time.
Yeah.
Damn, nice scratch. Can you see all those holes? Bee eater holes. And the bank.
Yeah, I see all the holes. What is it?
Bee eaters. The small bugs. They nest there.
Ah.
They stay in those holes.
Isn't that bush very pokey?
Yeah, but they used to.
Oh.
Well, it feels like a brush.
They have, you see with a giraffe, it's like a rhino, they have a prehensile lip. Basically, and it has a long tank.
Okay.
So it's, feed around the thorns and all that. But also like soft thorns, they'll just also crunch on them.
Okay.
But Then they'll just like maneuver along that and eat the plants.
There it is, got it. What is that bird?
Ah, the agar buzzard.
The sun ran in a tree and then got as he took off.
Taught him well. He looks. He's looking both ways. Dad, you coming? Little bow to us.
Just have a male intruders.
Uh-huh.
It's got to control where they are going to move. So they say after 3 months period it's finished.
Mm.
It's got to chase out young males who are ready to be chased out. So they say within a period of 3 to 4 months the guy is exhausted. Then is being defeated by the strong bachelor guy from
uh-huh.
the bachelor group.
So
I think with them also, if you are weak, you'll never breed.
Yeah, yeah. So the yeah.
So the strong genus will always be.
Got it? All right, I'm going to videotape this. Check this out. Here we are way up here. We're going to go see if we can find these buffalo that are sitting on the shore. Ah, there they are. Look at that. There's a bunch of buffalo. Very hard to keep it steady. I think there's something else here on the shore. No, not there. There we go. It's alone. I'm not sure. Some kind of a buck, I think. Everyone wants to see the male.
Yeah.
Is this where they were up in the tree?
I think one of them was on the left side. And then came down and came to the left.
Cool. Isn't this the very rock you were saying where the leopard has been spotted on the other side?
Yeah, behind the other side.
Yeah.
On the other side of the rock.
And ready, set, back. Down.
It's alright.
I got the one up to the top.
Oh, look over there too.
There he comes. Okay. Big boy's up.
Give the other group. Yeah.
Oh.
No, stubborn. He don't care. He's stubborn.
Hasn't got any shower for a long time.
Thank you, Rain. Perfect.
Yeah. A little shower. Not a big difference.
Mm-hmm.
At least.
Oops.
Hello, baby.
Naikuru. And you see the more a bit of difference in coloring than the marawans.
Yeah.
These are a bit dark, which you would say a bit grayish.
Mm-hmm.
And the marawans are a bit lighter. Naikuru. sleeping. No, it's just staggering there.
That's really cool.
Yeah. There you go.
Gosh, beautiful sky.
Beautiful.
These pelicans are big. He's got the fence going through his mouth.
I got above the fence.
This is the lake that we traveled completely around today looking for animals. Saw some amazing things today. Just chilling, having lunch. Mm-hmm. In the middle of the park. This is the main male. If I can scare him away, he'll leave all of us alone. He's got a bunch of more pals there and the rest on the other edge of the ridge here. All I gotta do is get this guy away. Drop off right there, all the way around this edge. This is a picnic table, and this is the view. And down in here are leopards and lions. Rhinos and giraffes. So, question, would you have lunch out in the open like this? With lions and leopards on the prowl? They could be right behind me. Would you do it? The real question though is, when are our parents coming with us on one of these trips?
I know Simon wants you to join us. And let's count the seats in here. Yes. And more. And more. It's just Jacqueline and me. What do you think? I think we need more people in those seats, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, you're asking me?
Yeah.
Of course. Mom needs to bring her camera, and Kelly needs to bring her boys, and we'll have fun. Oh, and okay, we'll take turns. We'll go with my side of the family first, then we'll go with Josh's side of the family. We'll take turns. Then we can all fit.
No hunting weapons allowed. Here we are, we're laying down, and the baboons are nearby. See? One walked past us a little bit ago. Just taking a nap, though. No big deal. They can attack. If they do, we'll attack back. Been sleeping. Simon just got up from sleeping. And here are our visitors. Look at these. Look at these guys. Here's a big one right here. Nice throw. So Jacqueline is over here resting, and she has a visitor. Look at that. Did you say hi to the baboon, Jacqueline? Just passed you. He's right there, sitting down.
Where?
Right there, see him? To the side of the hole?
Oh, yeah. He's got a bone.
There's more and more and more coming through. This is our palace that we're staying in. It's pretty amazing.
crazy place. And the bathroom is also pretty amazing as well. You can't tell, but these windows are actually slanted out. Pretty cool place.
From the beginning, so there's 42 tribes in
Kenya. We have 42 tribes. And each tribe, they have their own Matalang language. So each individual will have a name from their tribe, and then a family name. So the third name comes now from the Christianity or whatever, and also for the schooling. So that the teachers, they are not all, because the teachers were not only from your tribe, there are other teachers from other tribes. So it's easier for them to say the English name. So now in Kenya, most people speak three languages, because first of all, you have to speak your tribe language. Then you have the Swahili, which is now common or the official language for East Africa, and then the English.
Okay.
Yeah.
So three
languages.
So you have a Maasai name, an English name. Do you have a Swahili name, or is that different?
No, Swahili.
No, okay.
It's just that the Swahili language is an official language for East African countries.
Oh, got it. Okay.
For all people, you could communicate to the 42 tribes using the Swahili.
Oh, got it. Okay.
Yeah. And then now, on top, we have the English.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Is Swahili close to the tribe language, or are they very different?
No, it's different.
Very different.
I think it came with the Arabs. The Swahili came with the Arabs.
Okay.
In the older days.
Okay.
So then it's much easier for all the people to speak. Even if you haven't gone to school, you can easily speak it out. So that's now the language we could use to communicate to other tribes who are not of your tribe, who cannot speak your language, or you can't speak their language.
Okay.
So we use the Swahili to communicate.
And so you speak Mara. Is that what it's called, Mara?
For Maasai, we speak Ma.
Ma.
Maasai language, or Ma language.
Could you
and
say?
Like, Kikuyu, they speak Kikuyu language. And so on.
Can you say, we're going on a trip tomorrow in Swahili, in Ma?
Yeah,
both
in Ma, we say, Ekigoza isere, safari. And in Swahili, Kesho tunaenda, safari.
Doesn't sound the same.
No, it's totally different. It's different language.